Last Train Through Smithboro. About a mile or two away from where we stood, we could see her rolling past, and we could hear her cry, that sad, sad sigh, saying, the story is my last. Well, no more she rides those iron rails, our travelers would she homeward bear. We were sad that night, though our eyes were bright, they hid our sad despair. Oh, for the games and thoughtless time we've made to slip round, but her mighty roar we hear no more, 'cause that was the last train to slip round. Then she passed us blue, as her whistle blew, and the steam up high it soared, into the heavens high, for a space to die, alone forevermore. And a metal beam, the moon did throw, as if to say farewell. Well, the night it sighed, and the birds it cried, as the leaves in sorrow fell. Oh, for the games and troublous time we'd been to Smithboro, but her mighty roar we hear no more, 'cause that was the last train to Smithboro. Once more the silence of the night returned, to always be around. Yeah, once more that train, that time it's last, and passed through the town. As we strolled downhill from where we stood, the night did seem so dark, for her mighty roar we heard no more. Our dear music filled the air. Oh, for the games and troubles town, we make it smell brown. But her mighty roar we hear no more, 'cause that was